and we arrived to the land of Santa Claus.
Santa baby, slip a Rolex under the tree.
And good morning, guys. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Dusan and I got up at 2:45. Well, basically, we didn't even sleep almost. And now we're at the airport. We passed security. We already had like a fight with a taxi driver. We already always have problems with taxi drivers early in the morning. But it's all good now. We're at the airport. Gonna go grab some food and off to Finland.
You guys have told me that my bag always seems kind of unorganized when I'm traveling, so I'm trying to organize it a bit better now. What I've got with me is my wallet, then my passport holder, then this is all the memory cards and card readers. By the way, because of all of this Louis Vuitton stuff, Dusan told me I look like Shanerka. And now that's something that is very difficult to translate. Unless you're from ex-Yugoslavia, but it basically means someone who like deals designer goods kind of thing. I have my dried mango, like for snacking, GoPro, card holder. Maybe it should be Louis Vuitton. What do you think, Dusan? I think I need to get a Louis Vuitton card holder.
You don't have Louis Vuitton card holder?
No.
I thought you were serious. Fashion
blogger. No. I don't have one. But it's okay, it's my birthday in March. You look like a confused Eskimo. I have a broca because it's very important to have my vitamins. Some ear pods, my phones. And these were all the liquids that I had this morning. And black under eye circle. Lip gloss, eyelash treatment, and eyebrow pencil. That's all I've got on my face as well. And a bottle of water. Now let's go. We just got on the plane. I always like to sit by the window, but the show likes to sit by the aisle. However, this one goes to Christina, who booked our flights wrong. So she booked mine in the middle and Dusan's at the window. But Dusan sacrificed for me.
You see how much I
love
me? No, no.
It's like a Maxwell thing.
That's okay, I can live with appreciation. The plane is full of kids.
I'm going to see the sign.
We're so sleepy. I haven't slept really this month, well, at all, because my sister giving birth and all of that, so it was very exciting. But now, let's see.
Santa Claus.
Please remain in your seats with your seatbelt securely fastened until we reach home.
And we arrived to the land of Santa Claus. Love traveling with Dusan because by the time I'm out from passport control, brings the bags out as well. Other people didn't get their bags yet, so they're still waiting. But we are off and we are gonna start this adventure now. Maybe we should go and pay a visit to Santa Claus. Okay, people, just got in the car. We basically, this is gonna be our home, our car home for the next 4 days. I didn't really update you much. It's so cold in Finland. Like, I checked the weather forecast and it says like -2 or like 2 degrees, like +2, and I was like, that's not even cold, but it's like so cold. To our room, and we are staying, as you guys could see, at Arctic Treehouse. Huh? Is it nice?
Wow!
Oh wow! It's so cozy. This is our cabin number 27. Oh my god! It's so nice. So we have this like cozy suite. And then look at these chairs. This is where we'll be like working. And then we have the view. This is basically as much day as it gets in Finland this time of the year. And it's only day for 2 hours a day. But this is so worth it. What do you think? Wow. I love the wood. We have a little kitchenette. Oh my god, look, there's a little even bed here. This is where you can sleep, Dusane.
This is my space. Here.
This is so cute though.
Bye. I don't know. I can't say bye.
Sorry. Is this the bathroom?
I want to sleep here, definitely. And you will be here.
Oh, Tamara thank you will be so here. Much. That's so kind of you.
You're welcome. Come inside.
Yeah, hello. there's a bathroom here, which is dark now. I don't know where the light switch is. But
on
it's very nice.
On the wall.
I didn't know that that's how it works.
Bye.
Basically, so funny today, isn't he? You can even cook for me here.
What's behind that door?
Nothing. I think it's like when you connect the sweets or something like that. Pine cone deer. Love it. Anyway, let's go and get our bags now. We're back in the car because Dusan is forever hungry.
Dusan is forever hungry. I told you like a minute ago, I would rather sleep now than eat.
But
and you're like, no, let's go to eat.
But you said you wanted
she
to eat.
She lies all the time. So. Oh.
But you said you wanted to eat. Who said
I said it like
hungry?
Half an hour ago, yeah. And now...
Oh, it changed. Oh, I'm so,
it's
I apologize
changed, yeah.
Sincerely. Because that's... Yeah, beep. I brought my laptop because it's Vlogmas and I have to do some work.
You're so beautiful.
Did you bring your laptop?
No.
Did you bring your camera?
Yeah, only camera, but I wanna sleep, like...
Okay, let's go and make a plan and then we'll figure out what we're gonna do in the next 2 days. We arrived to the restaurant and I think probably our first shock was that they do reindeer soup. And I thought, that's a nice way to call a soup. Reindeer soup, like, it's so Christmassy. But actually, it's with Rudolph.
But Tamara was like, is like a real reindeer? And she's like, yeah, meat on the reindeer. Oh no, I don't want it.
I mean, like, I just felt like, I don't know, obviously, Dusan is vegan, but I'm just not used to that. And it's specialty here. I don't know. If any of you have had reindeer meat, please let me know in the comments below so that we can know what to expect. But I'm not sure I'd be in for that.
Well, we have french fries, so we can eat that every time.
In the end, we'll always have french fries. So guys, I don't know if you're gonna be able to hear me, but this is the first time I'm testing my new GoPro that I got at the airport. We had a lunch that you guys could have seen. We're so tired because we got up at 2:30 a.m. this morning, and now I'm just gonna tidy up a little bit around here, kind of get the most relevant stuff like dried mangoes for snacking, my laptop, which is here. I'm gonna start prepping video. And then I will maybe have a little nap, and then we're gonna kind of figure out what we're gonna do. But today we were just too exhausted to do anything, and it's not so easy to kind of like do much because outside is like really weird light. Oh, I have sore muscles.
Oh, sorry, I forgot that you're going to.
Yeah.
The gym.
We're trying to open a bottle just so that how do you feel? What should we do now? Are you cold?
I'm going to strip now and
I'm gonna turn my back. I've seen worse.
Tamara. Vitti molto con il pigiama. Oh, Okay, I'm embarrassing myself in front of the camera though.
Usually someone's passing.
Hi!
And guys, after that lunch, I don't even know what we did last week. We basically went back to the room, as you could have seen, and we were so tired that we were like, I was gonna do some work, Dusan was gonna have a nap, but I fell asleep on my computer with my phone in my hand, and then I woke up and I never normally nap, so I kind of feel even worse than when I don't nap. Do you nap normally?
No, never.
Never, me neither. Like, I hate naps. Am I the only person that hates naps? People tell me it's so weird because, like, who hates naps?
I get more tired.
Yeah, me too.
After nap.
Apparently, there's a whole science to it. Like, you need to nap in a certain way, like, for a certain amount of time, and you need to be like a nap pro, which clearly I am not. So, I either sleep, but last night in my bed, like, honestly, my bed is the most comfortable thing in the universe. So, yeah. Oh my god, I got so scared. What is this? Anyway, so now we are headed to the center of Rovaniemi, which is like capital of Lapland or northern part of Finland. Is that right, Dusan?
Right.
I was just trying to Google where to go, even though my sister sent me a full extensive list. She did the whole research where I should go. We're now going to town center. Oh my god, it's like,
yeah, but now we want, what?
Seat heating is really like the burning high.
My butt is burning.
But,
basically now we want to go just like for a drink, like warm coffee, and we bring our laptops, so nothing like
fancy.
Super excited.
Yeah.
Just like chill and
just like do work and enjoy and explore Rovaniemi. Fun fact, I have an ex-boyfriend from this actually particular
you
place.
You have an ex-boyfriend in every country.
Thanks, Dusan, don't do my PR anymore. But
I'm just saying what
I guess
saying.
We're not gonna call him to ask for some tips. You know. Okay guys, we just got into a Finnish supermarket to find some food for Dusan because being a vegan, he always struggles to, find food. And on a random shelf, I found these giflar. I don't know where and when I have eaten them, but I know them very well. They're with cinnamon and I feel like maybe I have had them at home. My mom maybe buys them, but I don't know where they're from. If you had these, let me know. Literally the best thing and something that I just love, 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 so excited about, like 3 packs. So much about my healthy eating, but come on, a girl can cheat once in a while. Also, who remembers this from one of my Vlogmases or what I got from Christmas videos? So my friend Sandra always sends me geisha for every Christmas, and I think it's honestly amazing. Just saw this plant and it says, I don't know if you can see, it says boyfriend 2, but it doesn't look very good to me, so maybe you should have stuck to the boyfriend 1 after all, huh?
Everybody's watching here because I have this like huge light that is kind of rising, but you know, like you do what you gotta do. Anyway, we found this little Mexican restaurant and we came for food, so here is what I'm having for dinner. It's a corn with some feta cheese and I have a cinnamon coffee with almond milk. I'm like dying to try this. This will also be my first coffee of the day. I mean, cinnamon, your favorite, right?
Yeah.
Everything's fine. We're just gonna have some time for ourselves, Dusan and I, to kind of like talk and enjoy. I love these little things that we do when we're like,
yeah,
to motivate each other and to focus on the next few days of Vlogmas, which will be amazing. So let's eat now.
Dinner is done. Oh, it's much warmer now. I guess it's not raining as well, and I feel a bit better. Here's my partner in crime. We had such a nice like chat over dinner. Now we're going back to our hotel to edit vlogs. And tomorrow I think we're gonna go to Santa's village. Are you gonna take me to Santa's village tomorrow?
What?
Are you gonna take me to Santa's village?
Yeah.
Yes? Yippee! Fun times. We parked at this shopping mall. And now it's closed, because obviously it closes at 8 and it's like 9:30 now, so we're gonna try and figure out how to get to the parking. But Dusan's optimistic that
the mall is still, we're still gonna be able to get in. I'm not so optimistic though. Let's see. Let me in!
Yeah, not looking my best. It's 2:15 in the morning. We're both on our computers on bed, but it's 2:15. Have I said it's 2:15? This is what the freaking nap did to us. I literally cannot believe this. It's like... I mean, like, to tell the truth, it is 9:15 in the UK, but we have to get up early in the morning because we have a lot.
We have to get up.
Why?
When we have to get
up? I think like at 8.
Oh, amazing.
Or 9.
Amazing.
I mean, it's still going to be night whenever you wake up, because it's always night in Finland during the winter months. But anyway, this is it for today. It was such a weird day. The nap just... No. Please, if any of you do nap, tell me how you do it, because I really just don't understand naps. Thank you for watching, and I will see you tomorrow, same place, same time. Bye.